sleepyhead.
But
it'll start without yeah.
I mean, man, I'm so
for a moment. I'm gonna get a little bit more slow back. came along, and then we had some other Victor player in. He looked by the name of Chance. This Victor was pretty good at the Warriors, and you know how Night Warriors can be sometimes. it's like, yeah, I feel a bit compared to Vampire Savior. Not to mention, maybe we got also a little bit tired of getting ticked away. But, the night was kind of lasted for like a good hour, that was it. And after a while, we just chilled. We were playing Moondiver by ourselves to see like some more. Yeah, we were playing some more MCs. Well, no. Especially for my character can finally carry the help now.
Yeah, I did some like stuff on my own too. And apparently I learned that the chain kill mode has an ending.
Yeah, I just kept solving that thing yesterday as well. I didn't know that it had an ending.
Yeah.
I unfortunately died when they started to spawn in the lasers. And I'm like, I should have brought
freeze.
But, whatchamacallit? Yes, actually. I found out, in a combo that we posted.
Yeah.
Found the lasers too.
Yeah, I was surprised out.
It's pretty good. Like, I had one of the spells for a while, until I finally got Victor's resonance for myself. Yeah, but now that I got, like, all the MCs that I caught up, I'm actually slightly enjoying the game now a little bit more. The one thing that you just have to be worried about is he was planning on like never playing that game like five multiplayer. They gotta make sure they find some decent MCs. Because, well, but it only goes to that one person that comes up to it. Yeah. Humidity. cool though, the chain.
Get chained, son.
My,
And you did.
The pressure. The pressure was real.
The pressure. The struggle was pressure.
Oh boy.
Still sleeping. You're probably sleeping with the corn shack watching you.
Talk to you actually.
That was a great read.
Yeah, it was, I was gonna say, it was quite the hurting point. Yes.
this, but this is when you start to see a little bit more of the reputation.
Burnout Paradise? What's up with that?
They released a remastered version of the PS4.
Oh, yeah, they did. A lot of people liked that idea.
Yeah, you know who rage quit that really quick.
Oh.
Still sleeping.
Yep. window. That Vanilla, the main boss of the game, is the best of the game. He has a giant mecha version.
He's got a little freeze frame here. Back on that one.
Sprite, and then we're gonna head up all the way to the top and then
Haste. Chuck is still sleeping.
Gotta go by secondary.
Alright, I guess we're going secondaries now.
Switch things up a little.
That's fine. And Chuck's still asleep.
Yeah, I'm so sad. I know. Nullified my sonic wave. I don't believe that. Wow.
The throw? Yes.
Oh, late.
Yeah. I was calling you like over and over, and I was I was also setting off your alerts. Was checking to see if you were alive. Yeah. Bye, man. I'm coming. I'm coming.
No, it's just the yeah, it's an open lobby. Yeah, we've only been at it for an hour. That's all. I think a long day.
Yeah. One of those days.
I was gonna say, being safe at the station, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And it's still going on, so.
Oh,
I'm gonna have to pack a free keeper, right?
Right.
Nah, I'm working about me, but some guys got a little over aggressive and tight, come around to the front desk area. And that's where I come in. Like, hey, you can't get back here.
Yeah.
So, my muscles are a little sore.
Alright.
One guy got AA tone. Nah, I don't mean AA.
No, I hear you.
I'm talking about Arn Anderson.
Of course.
Yep, spine breaker. This guy ran, decided to come behind the desk. I was right there.
Wow.
Tank search.
Good old double
lobby. Hey, there's another lobby up there. I can teach you right there.
Another lobby. Hard in Japanese.
Yeah, four players. Okay, I'll be ready in a few seconds.
Well,
a few minutes. Okay, I gotta use time to get situated.
Take time.
Yes. The fly!
Terrible person.
Cheer me!
I am booing you. I am now reminded of that one scene in Johnny Bravo of the Milk and the Scooby-Doo crossover.
What's wrong? It's that. You gotta hit hard punch on Foul Bang. For green colors.
No. 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 That is not green. Shut your face.
Close enough.
Nope.
Get it from Curtis. Snoring or something. Yeah. Snorted process. It doesn't take me that long to get back energy.
I've heard those stories.
Yeah. I forgot I had what's going on too, so.
True. extension, like, hey, I'm gonna eat some dinner, and then I'll eat more, and then just eat more.
Yes! The bubble!
So sorry, after the last night's debacle.
So, that bad last night?
A little about it.
Yeah.
But, you see,
is this
that after taking garbage out, like after you had left? No, there's something positive I wanted to bring up, though. You actually got the upper hand on me in Night Warriors.
Yeah,
and
it's just that.
And then the invasion happened.
Yeah.
Invasion.
Eagle hybrid, and there was actually a decent victor.
Yeah, I told Starry about the victor player. Chase was the name. Yeah.
It was just Nika Hybrid pissed me off at the end.
The double throws.
I'm so mad. I was already mad earlier,
coupled with the rolling stretch, bouncing the ball. I still wanted to keep going, to be honest, though. I really, because I was also hot under the collar too. I wanted my run back, and it was rough yesterday. Then afterwards, went to play a little bit of single player of Moondiver to get more MCs.
Yeah.
And I got a lot of MCs now, all the way up to level 8, is where I left off still.
Yeah, I did level, the waterfall level.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but Ed's safer, he can pull his own weight now, and support you guys.
Yeah.
And I'm still debating on what to use for the levels with laser still. Like,
you're gonna need to use that ultra
song. Also discover stealth.
I do like that stealth shuts down the lasers. Freeze is also good for when all the other enemies spawn in. Oh, I got
me. I had two, and then it got me. I got you as well.
Yes.
Oh, stop the bubble.
Very naughty.
Open your eyes.
All right.
Okie doke.
I'm here. So I missed about 30 max.
Did you have something to eat and drink before you nap?
I gotta wait till my food's ready. So.
Okay.
Oh, you got the card kick.
No, you mean hard punch.
Hard punch.
I am not picking Hard Punch. Hard Kick is the red color. This is as close as to green as you get. You shut your face.
Fleshman doesn't really have a green color, though.
It's not. Like.
Well, their Hard Punch is kind of sea greenish, but it's not pure
green. It's not like actual green. It doesn't have a true green color. Because I was looking through all the colors in the trading mode before I logged on.
But I'm just surprised. You have to use Dark Salvang, though. That doesn't count. The original color, do not steal, remember?
Doesn't matter. No. It's just a palette swap. Palette swap is better, but I'm not gonna go into that now. Oh, wow!
I
still,
I can tell I'm still sleepy.
Dead.